something for everybody a little to work on, you know what I mean? Slow, 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 then left turn right there in front of that, good, slow, let her stay slow and easy to start here, very good, and let's make a little direction change again, through the trot, just turn right around the yellow gate, because it'll give you more approach, so turn, come towards me. Make a half turn in reverse right there. See how that gives you so much more room? And your camera. Good.
Styling.
Caroline, we're going to ride down the long side. Just get your lead. There you go. And we're just going to ride that line again. Now, when we get to that bounce, you're a little unsure what to do with your hands. Don't just throw her away, because we need to get the six stride after it, don't we?
Yes.
We've got to be a little coordinated then.
You're so beautiful.
Even contact. Contact. That's it. Very good. Look at your blue vertical here, pump. Bending line.
Good. Circle.
Okay.
That's the problem I have, but I don't get.
So what takes place in a trot? set that bending line for Lexi, thinking she's going to have some trouble getting out. Sure made everybody else look good, and then back to your trot and ride in for a moment. Got up there a little more than you wanted, didn't you?
Yes.
Yeah. And the thing is, think about this. So the officer was so smooth.
Yes.
Really easy. So we had to.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I'm talking 5%.
Right.
That 5% is the difference of making that the jump that you ultimately want, isn't it?
Right.
Okay. Look around at the eight county and can a circle there. And let's just go through that one more time. Just thinking about where you are and getting your